what we have discovered is possibly a new way to regulate and maybe treat a disease of the blood called the myeloproliferative disorder. This is a disease that occurs mostly at later ages in life, after 40 years, where there is an excess production of blood cells, which one would think is very useful to have, but when there are too many blood cells, it's a precancerous condition and could possibly lead to cancer, blood cancer very easily. So we discovered a protein, a switch, that when it is present helps to control this expansion or proliferation or increase in blood cells. If the protein is not present, then you get too many blood cells and it can progress to cancer. The level of the human switch protein is extremely low, which correlates very well with our results. So going ahead, one could now use new ways to diagnose this disease and also possibly find new drugs that could target this disease.